When you're posting the trot, you don't want your hands to be posting the trot. In order to keep your hands still in the posting trot, your elbows need to a little bit bend, straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten. You can rest your pinky fingers on the front of your saddle to get the feel for this, but you see how when my butt goes down, bend, straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten.